It didn't lock him out. Like last time you used to hang.
Yeah.
Let me just double check.
Yeah, I'm just basically getting the weapon parts and also kind of exploring areas that I haven't been to before. I'm like, huh, like I've cleared this area. I got Elway, but I never explored, like, I have all these shady areas here. Mm. I'm like, huh, how come I never explored that, man?
Dude, I actually want to get the MSR.
Yeah, me too.
Let's get that then, because it's like, you know, the M40 is the... It's a good sniper rifle. The problem is that it's weak.
Yeah.
Alright.
There's a document near here. Do you want to go grab
it? Oh, yeah, yep, yep. I knocked it.
Yep. I'm just going to land in the field for now.
This is one of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
Oh, by the way, do you see the Telegram group? Oh, shit.
You know, first thing headquarters is going to do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
Do you see the Telegram group that I sent?
Getting hard to breathe.
Which one are you talking about? The division?
No,
the division one?
The previous, after that.
Oh, one second. I thought I did, but I don't remember.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
It's a picture of my character, and I've never seen my character look so good, man. You know, with the lighting and all that stuff, I'm like, wow.
Oh yeah, you mean the one that's the background of the PlayStation?
Yeah.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, you on fly?
You fly, cause I got a good chance of disconnecting.
Oh, okay, no worries.
I don't know. You know, I'm just wondering. Maybe the reason people don't like the radio is because everyone is kind of racist. It's like, oh man, I hate Bolivian music or Mexican. Oh shit! Oh dude.
Poke the hornet's nest.
Oh.
Oh, they have chickens. Yeah.
Ooh, damn it.
There's a weapons case over here.
I thought they were friendly. I looked at the map and I like I saw a bunch of green dots.
Yeah,
like,
the
okay,
green
it's friendly.
Dots is down there, you know, just down the road. How do you address this?
One of these.
Oh,
you look pretty good, man. A messy.
Oh, thanks, man. Well, thank you. I went with the Phoenix. The Phoenix badge. Yeah, I like the Division outfit. It's the standard Division character.
Again, to be honest with you, it looks better than the outfit in Division.
Yeah. Better visual. Well, they're both busted choppers, but it's okay.
Hang on
a second. We've got some unknown markers here. Let's just scan for them.
Let me do the same.
Do we need to do the Sicario Leader one? I mean, I've got, like, you know, I think we're all completed,
right?
Oh, yeah,
you're right. Oh, there's objective there.
The drone is up.
Alright, you have, nice, yeah, Kingslayer file. So let's go grab it.
I'm really attached to this SR-3M.
Yeah, it's a really good rifle.
Yeah. Look at Ukraine. So privileged. No, this helicopter. Oh, what is this? This looks interesting. Oh, hold on. Okay, you got called.
Oh yeah, 1 second. My aunt.
Hello?
Mara, stop, give it.
كيف
الحمد لله تمام
تمام
اه اوكي اوكي ثواني بس طب طب اوكي يا طيب ثواني بس لو فيك تبعتي لي بس اسمه لان انا ناسي شو شو الباسورد تبعك
تمام
اه
looking good Chris
ثواني Sunshine من غير 01 من غير أي شيء. لا لا مش هو. لا مش هو تانت. ما هو ما هو على ياهو تانت بعرف بس بس بالباسورد تبعك. لا. يمكن لا مش شو اسمه. لا hang on a second. لا Sunshine بس بالكابيتال. اوكي هلا ثواني بس من شان اقدر افوت انا حيبعث لك هو هلا مسج اس ام اس اوكي اوكي لا خبريني بس شو الرقم اللي بيطلع لك
اي بريس تشيك ذس اوت
Yo, sorry about that, guys.
Yeah.
Okay. What's going on, dudes? The Division.
Yeah, The Division. But again, you know, I prefer my character still. He did the Ghost Recon stuff. Alright, wait till next, Kareem. Shall we go
well,
for the MSR?
That's wrong. One second. Get back.
Hey, Priest, do you see this weird tree, man? Good. I don't think that's natural, man. Let me defy it. It's a fake. It's a phony. You're a phony. A phony. Yeah, I'm gonna head towards the next unknown area if you wanna join me. Oh no. We're exploring right now.
That's locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock. Barns back home must not have been not worth as much as a couple tons of coca anyway. Drone going up.
Right, I'm scanning the area. See. XSF has spawned somewhere, so let's follow him.
All things considered, the future in this is pretty sweet.
Boludo, vos eres un boludo, huevón. Esa mujer te va a arruinar.
¡Viva la guerrilla!
¿Quieres que este sea un descubrimiento, hijo de puta? ¿No quieres? No, huevón. Porque...
Let's head through this.
No, dude, sorry about that. It's my aunt. She's having technical difficulties, so I'm trying to help her out with that. Oh, careful, Unidad.
Unifocus?
Yep, I'm heading for C, by the way.
Okie dokie.
Oh, wait. Oh, damn it, wrong. Oh, wait, damn it. Oh, I went the wrong way, shit.
Well, that's okay. I'm headed towards B. I'm parachuting down. I'm assuming you're parachuting too.
yeah.
Oh wait. Oh yeah. No wait. Hang on a second. I'm supposed to be heading towards A.
Yeah.
Wait. Why did we mark C? What? Like what's on C?
No. I marked it because No. Actually, a priest marked it. I guess.
Well, both of you marked it, and I'm like, I don't know why. I was like, oh, is that? That's where the skill. Wait a minute. That's not where the skill point is.
Oh no. I must have accidentally marked it. Okay, there you go.
Ooh. Sorry. Alright, 1 second. I'm heading there. You guys can fast travel on me if you want.
Oh, actually, shit. Where are you heading?
To A.
Okay.
The skill point.
Yep. I'm fast traveling to you now.
Alrighty, it's a busy place.
Yep, give me a bit.
Target number 2, there. Target number 3.
Alright, here you go. Hey, priest, can you remove your waypoint, man? Waypoint C.
Oh. 1 second, guys.
Cutting hotline.
Yep. Hey, Don.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Yeah, thanks, Karim, for blocking.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? Is that pyrolusite mine?
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel.
It should have, but action-wise, I was like, yeah, I don't care. The movie can't just be all action for something like this. You do need those deeper meanings. You do need the emotional gravity. However, it just doesn't land. Guys, in the end, Ghost in the Shell looks great. Like, if there is a visual art book for this movie, it's totally worth it to death. The movie has a great concept. Great
weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
Let's head this mission.
We need to find
a
way to drive a wedge between Elway and Unidad's lieutenant.
I'm driving.
See what you can dig up.
Remember, priest stealth. Remember, Karim, attention. Because I'm pretty sure at this point your attention has gone to your whoever is on that phone. Let's take it slower. This is your Unidad base, so.
Yeah.
smuggling a drone.
Sorry about that. It's some people are just incapable of comprehending the technology that they use. It's like it's just a fact I have to accept.
And what's the issue anyways?
Just Captain Bento.
I'm just asking, like she's like basically she's like I'm going to be receiving an email shortly and I don't have access to internet. Can you access my email for me so I can and just reply to the email when it comes in? I'm like, no problem. What's your email address? What's an email address?
Like,
well, Auntie, what do you mean, what's an email address? You just asked me to check your email address. Got the sniper. Got the alarm.
I'm going to use a drone.
Drone is airborne.
Okay, the main gate is inaccessible. Yeah. By the way, Kai, I heard that you can take out a generator with a single shot.
Like, what? With a 50 caliber, yeah, maybe.
You want me to try taking out the generator? Just for the sake of testing it?
Sure, I guess.
It'll still EMP, be stealth. Though. Oh, that works, yeah. Oh, I've got this sucker over here.
Which sucker?
Over there, but I think there's a dude right next to her.
Yep.
Female, yeah.
Her? You mean, you know...
Let me see what I can do about that generator.
Oh.
We rattled somebody's cage.
How are they on alert? That was like a silent shot.
Yeah, but you know... It's what that shot hits, you know.
Tango down.
Oh, sorry about that.
Yep.
We got no Jews.
No Jews?
Fucking hell.
Nice. What the hell? Why was I not grabbing him?
No, I guess we're supposed to kill him.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, but you can still grab, like, any enemy, right?
I don't know, you tried that, remember, with one of the bosses and, said that, you know, he didn't let you grab.
Yeah, I suppose. I guess it varies depending on the boss or the character.
Unidad bird, on patrol, watch out.
Who's that?
Alright, let's...
Okay, so you need to read that, but it's not aware of us. And I'll have a little present for these guys when they arrive.
I got the C4 prime.
So we got some light panels here.
Wait, right. Let me place a mine.
With the shotgun shells there, Unidad will accuse El Way of the killing, and nobody's friends anymore.
Come on, let's see what other trouble we can stir up.
Alright, should we grab the chopper and, you know...
Do it.
Actually, wait, let me just get some ammo.
Yeah, sure. Oh, exploded.
Watch out.
Blow it up. It's a mine. Blow it up. Yes. Oh, it's a
C4. That's weird. Well, it's C4 and a mine.
Oh.
You know, right, if we ambush the reinforcements, they shouldn't be able to have, like, multiple stars, man.
I know, seriously. Alright, there's a skill point there. And then right after there's a weapon mod.
Is that a unit that base or... Oh, yep, it's a unit that base.
Yep. It is, but it looks pretty clear close to the top. I mean, judging from here. Should we just parachute down, or?
I'm gonna just pop around here, man.
Okay, I was gonna say not here. There's like a shitload of Unidad here.
Okay.
Aren't there? Should we try the other side of the base?
Yep.
We're good.
Like right behind it? Yeah. Remember, this is the base where we snuck in and to kidnap the dude. Remember? But it turned out he wasn't there. It was just a computer.
To be honest, I don't remember that bit. Alright, we may have to say goodbye to this chopper.
That's okay, there's a better chopper up there. Well, not better, just, you know, tougher.
I got a third tango. Drone is up. Heads up, we got a turret. Light panels here.
Oh, we can probably go inside the building relatively safely.
Oh, shit.
Oh, careful.
You back it up.
Oh, shit. Those two guys up top are alerted.
Yep.
Can you rush in and kill? Oh, shit, yeah, they've alerted everybody else.
Sorry, that was my bad.
That's all good, Alright, let me rush in and do some damage.
You better start talking, asshole.
I ain't no snitch, but I'll tell you this one thing.
You say a free get out of bed card?
Hotel would make a nicer metal.
I'm no snitch.
He's dead.
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
We copy. Troops have been deployed to that position.
We can take this chopper and just run away quickly. Oh, vehicle incoming.
Let me blow this vehicle up.
Alright,
let's go.
I got it, I'll fly.
Percy, are you coming? We gotta get out of here. Yep, he's coming. Alright, let's get out of here. Alrighty, I've just marked destination Alpha. He's actually pretty close by.
You rattled somebody's cage.
Not my name, man.
Serious, it's all good. I'm in a parachute.
Oh my god, there's a car nearby. Holy shit.
Well, that's freaking irritating. Alrighty. The good news is, this is a Sicario area, so if they chase us into it, they're gonna get into a fight with the, what's it called, with the cartel. Tangos. Okay.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Oh, I could use this.
That tango's down. Comenzando búsqueda en la zona.
Oh, nice.
So we're not, oh, there's an unknown area in there. Let's go.
Yep.
So unlock it.
Bro, nice. And and a Kingslayer father. Alright, but I think it's a legend.
Yep.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Patrol lost. When was there a patrol on us?
Yeah, we were still having the patrol. Mamako, Kako, Koka. She got boobs. She got like four boobs.
Maximum boobage.
Alright, so... So, skill point, yeah.
The mine?
Oh, what? I haven't done the Okoro mission. Oh, wait.
The El Emisario?
Oh, no, it's La Gringa.
I've got here, locate La Gringa, yeah. We can do that if you want. I haven't done that yet.
I haven't done one of the Buchans, though, but... yeah, I guess we could do the La Gringa one, eh?
I may as well at least locate her, right?
Yeah. There's a mission here.
El Sueño's discovered that La Gringa's been cutting the purity of her cocaine, and he sent his people to kill her.
At Bravo?
Get to La Gringa and
Bravo is a skill point. Else to go.
Oh, okay. Oh, I think I've already got that skill point. You want to run back and grab the chopper, or are you gonna run for it? Yeah, you go for it. Hang on, I'll go grab the chopper and pick you guys up.
I got the chopper here.
We got your chopper.
Oh, that's right. Fast delivery system. I'm coming.
See ya later, Kareem.
No, you guys. You guys.
Go. La Gringa. I assume we're not gonna kill her.
Probably not. Yeah, I get the feeling the majority of the game is basically making deals with bad guys, not killing them.
Yeah, most of them so far, I mean...
Yeah, there's been quite a few kills, but I mean, you know.
Steal.
Perseus Maximus, how have you been, brother?
Is there bad guys around here, or no?
Nope, it's clear. Good.
Jungle.
Scoot. It's all good.
Oh, what show is that? I'm feeling good. Everything good. Is it South Park?
Sounds like South Park. Those bad.
This is a
drugs are bad. Okay.
Looks like it
shit. Chopper. We're losing the chopper. We're losing the chopper. Hang on. I'm gonna fly it back up. Hang on. Okay. There we go. Right. It was just like slowly swaying down.
All right. Let's get the Gringa, man. I guess you'll be our pilot.
Alrighty. And I'll be your pilot for today.
This is a non-smoking flight.
This is a highly smoking flight.
I didn't know you were a smoker.
Reach for the sky, honky.
I want to watch Dave Chappelle Netflix special, man.
Yeah, it was pretty good. He had two, and there's a third one coming, I think, close to the end of the year. I'm going to try to fly us around the area.
Dude, you know what you should try? We should have like one guy fly.
What are all these vehicles?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Because they're...
You guys
want to
track you down?
Yeah, because they are going after La Gringa.
Yeah. Alright, Percy, I'm going to jump out,
Shit, man. They're already shooting. We really want her dead. They're fighting amongst themselves, though.
Yep. Alright, I landed on this side here, and...
I'm definitely need a bit longer barrel for this one.
He's gone.
Reckon. I'm calling some guns for hire, yeah?
Yep. Oh, they're both... Oh, this is interesting. Both, what do you call this? Both, cartel, and they're shooting each other. I thought they were like, oh, Maybe the rebels or something.
It's like Gringo's guards or something?
Yeah.
We ought to be able to find some intel around
Clear.
Here.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Alright, I'm going loud then, since, you know, there's no point.
There's one less bad guy.
Question is, how me and Percy are stuck on the other side. See, you know what, right? That's the thing. It's like, yes, there's some bits the game can be repetitive, but not to the point where I'm like, oh, you know. Even like this is an interesting mission.
Hmm.
Clear. How we doing?
Target is down. Tango 5.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh my god, making my way such a long way right behind Percy.
Shit, they keep coming.
Over here.
Yeah. Well, let's kill them all, man. Kill them all, kill them all.
Tango down.
Civilian kill? What the hell do you mean civilian kill? No, that was not a civilian, that's a... Alright, I'm heading inside.
Yep. I'm gonna meet the gringo, man.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
You want to gring her gringa?
Yep. She's stuck basement.
Well, 1 second, guys. Take up. She's injured.
Oh, she's hit, yeah.
We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we've got to move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in
Sunday, 2nd April, there are enough ladies who can come. Please let me know if you can. Okay, for the Bella Hut.
Well, do you know that rebel doctor?
Okay. Okay. That's what you're talking about. He's the bravest guy.
He's the bravest guy. Okay. When I was working at the NGO, the fake NGO, he was the local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduced you to the rebels.
I can come on something, thanks.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
A piece of mind for Sicario friends.
Alright, get in the helicopter, get in the helicopter.
Do we have that one? The Munkun horn, huh? Okay. Put horn.
We don't have time, man.
What? Second? Oh, for God's sake. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Time is not preparing now. Online. Just a sec, dudes. Go for it, go for it. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Just go right. For it. I'll come chase you. No. Okay. All right, run for it, guys. Come. I'll come to you shortly.
Man, this was a fun, interesting mission, man. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
I can't. Please, I've got to stop.
Don't quit on me now, lady. Flight's just up ahead.
I'm better set on the highway. It's okay, but smoother.
I can
hear you. Yeah, she. مش لا مش اني حاط راسي ما بدي يعني شو اسمه
سبس او وين از ات
خل ناحية ثانية
وين
يلا ايه لا لا هلا شو طريق طلع هلا هون شو اسمه هي cloud and account ايه هون account هلا شوفي هي عندك الجوجل اكونت بي ار هي محلال ام جيميل دوت
شي ستوك
هذا انا بسالك في جوجل ما هذا هو عشان الياهو ما فيش عندك شيء مستلم فهم اكيد هي اكيد بعثت لك على الجيميل شوفي هي لوين بعثت لك
I'm riding the motorcycle.
هي بعتها لك على الجيميل. دكتور ريان على الجيميل دوت كوم.
بعد ما طلع سانشاين
طلع سانشاين بس بالكابيتال.
كلهم بالكابيتال
بس الاس. بس بس خليني بس اعمل لك ابديت اتاكد انه هدف.
She's stuck man.
Huh?
She's stuck because of the helicopter.
Huh?
I'm gonna have to redo this mission because you know she got stuck.
Yeah. مش فاكر بس يعني اي تحديثات اي من التليفون ان شاء الله. Target killed?
Yeah, I killed her. Because she got stuck. So. Sadly, La Gringa.
Yeah. Oh, she was a total gringa there.
I guess I didn't park the helicopter properly.
Anyway, so I guess we're kind of closer now.
Yep.
Pujo Village is just up ahead. Let's hustle and
call in.
Oh shit.
No, call, yeah, you can call in high guns, Karim, now.
Should we do it when we're closer though? Like, I don't want them to run all the way here.
Yeah, I guess so. Again, the only thing is that I gotta wait for the timer to, for the helicopter.
That was fucking close.
Yeah.
So I guess, make sure we kill all of these bastards first before we, you know.
Yep.
Cause I need time for the helicopter to, you know.
No problem. I'll call them in shortly. It should take about 60 seconds to recover it, right?
Yep.
That's one down.
Nice. Who was that, man? That was good shooting.
That was Percy.
Yeah, Percy was like a good shot.
One second. I'm coming in from the other side.
Alert's over. Let's get back to work.
Oh. Well, so much for stealth. Anyways.
Alright, calling in guns for hire now. 60 seconds.
Number 5.
We're clear. Y'all good?
I'm hopping inside to locate
how come we got how come we got so many men now? Wait, don't go for La Gringa yet. We still got 40 seconds. We got like
good
3
shooting.
Minutes.
Oh, okay.
Let's clean up and move.
Alright, alright, no problem. Oh, that was actually way less than before.
Yeah, I know.
I came in from here.
It counts of what we did earlier. Perhaps a lot more rebels now. Ticking seconds. Alright, you can get the dock now.
Getting... sorry? The dock?
The green gun. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay, yeah. Heading downstairs
now.
Wait,
man, there's no space for the helicopter.
Even if it's a little bit outside, it's okay.
No, it's in like... No, it's just impossible to call for a helicopter.
Who are you?
Oh.
What do you want? We're your way out of this mess, understand? But we've gotta move right fucking now.
Okay, here we are.
I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here.
I'll pilot.
Alright, come on in.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel. That's what I'm afraid of.
Alright.
Scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was a local guy.
In a few years and a few
pretty slow, but
later,
okay.
He introduces you to the rebels.
Alright, chopper's there. One second, yep. Yeah, I suppose.
I don't get you. What do you
think? Now, I assume she's gonna automatically hop in, right?
Yep.
I came to Meridian to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Who
the hell? Why is she not? Oh.
Shit, man.
There you go, she's in. She's in, yeah.
What was she right. Waiting for? Me to open the door for her? She's, man.
Apparently, yeah, basically.
Oh, what the fuck, man.
What kind of a rescue is this? God, you're supposed to open the door for me, you bat.
I didn't know La Gringa was actually Paris Hilton. Fuck.
You've got to hold on, Gringa. We've still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going to...
Is she going to make it?
She better. What were rebels doing protecting your
Los
house?
Pollos hermanos.
To protect me.
Okay, I'm gonna park somewhere safer because it's not packed with all the clutter and all that stuff, and she got stuck.
To feel cold.
Why would Pak Atari protect a cartel scientist like you?
All right.
Yeah, when she jumped for joy, she got stuck. I think that's what those crowns are. Like the crosses are the what you called the mini bosses, and the crowns are the big bosses.
Oh.
Oh, talk to the rebel doctor.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Sí, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet.
Oh, shit.
So, we got La Gringa and the rebel doctor. Protect her from the rebel doctor. I mean, we and the rebel doctor.
Take
them
down.
Oh, nice. Another one incoming.
Fuck.
Shit.
Oh, shit, I'm down.
Where are you? One sec.
Watch out. Use a drone to get me.
Oh, shit. Second. Oh crap, I'm down too.
Oh my god, this one's hot.
Percy, be careful. Percy, if you have a revive...
No,
Percy,
I'm down.
I'm gonna say, if you have the medical drone, that can come in handy.
No way do we start though. Hopefully it'll be from where...
Yeah, from the protected area. I hope so. It better be, because that was kind of annoying.
Man, they didn't give us much time to set up as well.
Oh, frickin' hell, man. Alright, well, good news is there's a chopper right here.
Yep.
I'm just gonna grab it and come down.
Yeah, it's over here.
Yep.
I'll fly.
What was that? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna just stay in the air, and then since this is a good helicopter to fight the cartel, I'll be using this. This has got rockets.
Hello!
Oh, yeah, my cat's here, he's just hanging out.
Hello!
I didn't know your cat was sentient. Alright, you guys better just jump.
Jump! Oh my dad, I make you jump! Oh, they spotted me.
Yep, that's
all
right.
But it's okay. Ooh, what the hell, man? How the hell are they shooting me?
Oh, shit.
Reckon...
Man, can we go another round?
Jesus fucking Christ.
But it's okay, my friend. Percy, are you okay?
Do I look fucking okay to you, asshole? I'm under fire, man.
Yeah, it looks pretty alright, I guess.
Oh, shit.
Get down.
Shit, there's so many burning vehicles out here. I can't even get outside.
Damn, it's so hard to aim with this damn helicopter.
Hmm. What do they mean impossible to drop off vehicle? Plenty of room.
Yeah, it's okay, you know, I got your helicopter right here.
Alrighty. Alright. Percy, are you gonna grab the La Gringa? Or am I gonna get her? Are you up to you? Alright. Grab her and come to the helicopter.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Alright, you can land anywhere if you can, Mr. Kai Man.
Oh, damn. I'm gonna park in the parking lot with the fountains. Oh shit, man, the sniper's getting me good, man.
Hang on, I'll go get him now.
And the sniper did a lot of damage on the helicopter as well.
But we've gotta move right
yeah.
Now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they can't get rooted to him when they can't.
Tango down.
What the hell, that didn't kill him?
We're cool. How well do you know they're not a doctor? To coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
Percy, can you run upstairs?
I'll get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Percy, it's counting down. It's counting down. Run upstairs.
Over here, over here. Opposite side.
We can do it.
Yep, hustle. Oh, watch out, shit, man.
Hang on a second.
Percy, get in. So she can get
yeah,
in.
Yeah, you guys, go. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of these guys here. And then I'll come and meet you.
Actually, you can come in too as well, Prim. Yep.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's... Okay, she's mad at you. Wait, is she waiting for opening?
Alright.
Oh, shit!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh my god, man. There goes the helicopter.
Alright, let's just take this and... Here.
Ask the rebel. No, there's another, I just called another helicopter.
Oh, okay, it's coming? Alright.
No, it's here.
Oh, she's dead. The helicopter exploded.
Oh, what shitty luck.
It is not our day.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. First, her she was a bit, just got stuck, and then, you know, and then the helicopter. Oh man. Okay, at least we got an helicopter there. I'm gonna get the helicopter.
Alright.
Yep.
Okie dokie, then Percy and I will head down there and then clear the area.
Unidad bird on patrol, watch out. I got one narco by that mortar.
Alright, Percy, I got us a cool car.
I found a small group of tangos.
Buckle up, buckaroo.
Eyes on target 5.
Alright, I'm in.
Alrighty. We are right behind them. Percy, careful, those guys are coming up here. Oh shit, no, I'm down. Oh, crap, both me and Percy are down.
yep. Can't find a good, you know, just to land this shit. I'm going to park it right here, use the medic drone.
Let me just in case equip the medic drone as well.
Alright Kareem, you are healed.
Alrighty.
Shit.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Percy, I'm coming for you.
You guys call a new helicopter as well, because that sniper is like doing a number on my helicopter.
No problemo.
Oh, yep. I just crashed the helicopter.
Call the helicopter anywhere nearby here.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you called already? Okay.
Yep.
Yep.
Who are you?
All right.
What do you want?
We're your way out of this mess. Understand? But we've got to move right fucking now.
Percy, pretty much once the timer starts, you should be able to move.
All right. Go.
How well do you know that rebel doctor? Tons of coke later, he introduces you.
Oh, we got incoming.
Yep.
Percy, I think just hop in on the chopper and she should automatically jump in.
Okay, there you go.
I came to...
Alright, let's roll.
I'll park the helicopter near them. I'll drop you guys off. And then,
Oh, yeah. We'll start planting mines and stuff.
Still got a ways to go.
Yep.
I don't know about that.
Rachel!
Adrian!
No, Batman, man.
Rachel!
When she gets here, hit by the fear toxin.
She was not a very memorable character.
For Rachel? Yeah, she was kind of a bitch. Acted like a, you know, like she knew everything. Alright.
You mean, she was just a righteous prick?
Alright, hopefully this should be good enough.
Alright, I'm gonna go plant some mines.
Yeah,
this
same.
Mines are cool.
Watch out, you still have to deal with civilians.
Yeah.
What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, dog, it's got her down, fellas. She's got a GSW with the shoulder.
A place of mine for Sicario friends.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I've got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Further up?
Yep.
Alright. They should be incoming.
Yep, probably gonna use an LMG for this one. Take them down. There you go. Nice.
Take those fucking down.
Oh, helicopter. Oh damn it! They stopped right in front of the mine.
Jesus. Take cover.
Oh shit!
Check fire! Check fire! Civilian down!
them. Need to reload.
Nice.
Down. Shot down the helo.
Yep. Oh, shoot him down.
Man down.
Let me pull out a drone.
Oh, like, so, I've been revived.
Yep. So thank God. Thank me, man.
Call Pakatar to get some reinforcements.
I did. I thought you were a guy.
Yeah, I don't like this LMG. This LMG sucks.
Who will protect the Mundo her?
James, protect the Mundy.
Make sure you stop those vehicles, because I like, don't want them to hit the mines.
Civilian killed. No, he didn't kill him, he killed himself. Jackass walked right into a mine.
Well, technically it's your mine, so you killed them. Murderer! Let's check up a cobra!
You say, technically I'm yours?
Technically you killed them. Murderer! Alright, I think we're good.
Moida?
What's the word, boss?
We've given the doc all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here.
Okay, Gringa. Okay. Time to go.
Please, just give me a minute.
Don't have a minute. Take the chopper.
Cocktail the doc just gave you? I bet you can't even feel your face, let alone that bullet.
You got me there.
Sure, a lot of lights and switches.
You feel like you're gonna keel over or puke, just look at the horizon. It'll keep you steady.
Come on, you stupid girl. No. Let me chauffeur you, lady.
Out. Maybe she's still on. Okay, there you go. She's sitting on the side.
Oh, really?
What the hell?
She's on drugs and she wants to sit there.
She's military.
Yeah. I wonder whether she falls off now, you fucking bitch.
Tip. Whoa.
I wonder whether she'll die or not, man.
We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
Alright.
Alright. Oh, lead. Okay.
Yep, extract.
Extract the Mundo. Oh, I forgot to change my character. Oh, well, never mind.
God, what are you doing to me?
It's called tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Oh, God!
Here, open it. Open it.
Her extract is 10 minutes out.
Oh, fucking hell. I'll be glad to be rid of this whiny bitch. Your little clinic might have bought you some redemption with the rebels, but that crap doesn't play for me. But with a set of lungs like yours, you're gonna be a big hit in prison.
Why don't you just let me die?
The thought had crossed my mind. But 5 years from now, 10, hell, maybe even 50 years from now when I'm so old I can't even wipe my own ass, it's gonna make me happy to think of little Mousy La Gringa and all those nasty friends she made in prison.
I don't care. I'm happy to go to your prison. A lifetime, 10 lifetimes in prison is better than Sueño. Your worst could never compare to his.
I don't know, man. She's kind of heartless. Yeah. Can see why not. Yeah, it's like, seriously, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, she works for the bad guy.
A serious obsession. Yeah. But she seems to have a serious obsession with genitalia.
Yeah, I know, right?
Stop being a pussy. Dick. Tits like that.
I don't know.
You're in the wrong line of work, lady.
You know, this is why I think that, you know, we're not the good guys here.
Oh, we're Americans. We were never the good guys.
How dare you say that, man? America's the best country. No. I couldn't even get that with a straight face.
Going for America.
Fuck yeah.
Love you. Murka.
Murka. Murka. Handling rate of fire penetration. Again, you know, to be honest with you, this gun is better than my M4, but it's the British ugly bullpup gun, man. It's ugly, ugly, ugly. It's
like is that the LA-52?
Yes.
The on-field?
Yes. Ugly, yeah. Man. It's like...
Oh, one sec, I gotta plug in the headphones.
Oh, where's the lamp, I guess.
It's battery charging time. Oh, okay. Oh, he didn't even leave a message.
Oh, maybe because we were saying that he was offended because it's like saying, you don't like Americans? Alright, I'm gonna try that.
Yeah, the wife is pregnant, so it could have been something urgent.
Sure. That's a good excuse.
What's your excuse, Kai?
Yeah. Funny enough, I probably should stop as well, because, you know what, I kind of left Tony hanging as well, like, yesterday, so I should play with him. So,
no worries.
Hopefully you will understand.
Incidentally...
Oh, you need to go as well.
I do understand,
then perfect.
Yeah, exactly. I'm getting, like, messages right now from my girl. I'm like, alright, she's probably going to want to call soon.
Okay, alright, then that's perfect timing then. Man, that was like such a rough game tonight, man. It was like, it was so hard.
Yeah.
Like nothing went straight. Hopefully, you know, our next runs will be much smoother.
Hopefully.
Alright.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta.
Alright, bro. Yeah, we'll catch up later.